Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Aqueduct Racetrack here on Friday. It is December the 14th, 2018. Gonna look at the 8th race from Aqueduct, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racehorses around the world. The 8th race from Aqueduct, it's a lounge race per $64,000 race for fillies and mares, 3-year-olds and upwards, New York breds here, which never won $13,000 on the main claim starter, which never won 2 races here. Of 8 horses going to post a distance of ground of 1,200 meters or the distance of ground of 6 furlongs on the main track. 1,200 meters, 6 furlongs. I show the diagram, it just gives me a second to look down at my notes, just bear with me. Top selection, I like the 8-horse Starlight Mission. I'm going to go 8175 in the Superfecta, 8175 Super. Top selection, 8-horse Starlight Mission, 3-0 filly by Mission Impassable. Junior Alvarado picks up the mount for Gary Contessa. The horse's most recent outing came the 11th of November at Aqueduct, 7 furlongs in the New York Stallion Series. The horse finished second by 4 lengths behind Highway Star, who was just on another level that day. This horse, you know, was just very wide, closed up a little bit at the end, but just wasn't catching that incredible filly there. Before that, this horse ran at Belmont, 7 furlongs off the turf in a lounge race, 67,000. The horse finished second by half length there. You know, set the pace early on, but then just kind of, you know, never got the good closing kick at the end, was just second best there, and then a Belmont 6.5 and a State Bred Lounge Race 67,000. Horse finished second by half length, closed up well at the end after being wide and towards the back of the pack. It wasn't the world's worst run, and then at the Spa, 6 furlongs Lounge Race 78,000 for State Breds. The horse finished third by 1.25 lengths, basically closing up from nowhere again that day. You know, this horse is versatile. She could close from the back of the pack, or she could set the pace like she did in a victory, her last victory at Belmont in a 1 mile main special weight, where she won by 3/4 length on lead all throughout. After not the best beginnings, she had a very good run there, and then after that she ran at Saratoga and had a horrible race in a 7 furlong State Bred Allowance race where she finished third by 8.25 lengths. Didn't break all that well. You know, she got third out of default because there were a lot of weakening horses. It was a very crap race there. But I think coming back to Aqueduct, lesser quality horses, even with Y Poster, I think she should run well. So watch out for her. So to recap my selections for the 8th from Aqueduct, going to go with the 8-horse Starlight Mission, going to go 8175 in the Superfecta. So good luck to all, please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck.